Alrighty, let me update the stream title here. There we go. Alright, good evening, everyone. I shouldn't say good evening. Good morning, and it's going to be good afternoon in 9 minutes. We're about to play some NASCAR Heat 4, just coming out today on the Gold Edition. That reminds me, I do need to put in my code. Oh crap, I almost broke my wristband for a moment. Alright, I need to put in the code real quick. For my, DLC stuff. I got two codes I gotta put in. So yeah, I got a few different codes I gotta put in. So let me switch over to full webcam so you guys don't see any of my codes. I don't want you guys to see them in content. I hope everyone's doing well. As you can see, I'm also celebrating the third place finish for Bubba Wallace. And as you can see by the title, I am celebrating with burritos for lunch. And if you have not seen my video yet of my reaction, get off of the stream, watch it, then come back. Because holy cow, that was a stunner. By the way, no NASCAR hat as well. I gotta go with the Yankees today because of the big win against Boston, eliminating them. But yeah, that was crazy that Paul Menard is retired. I saw the news when I pulled into GameStop. The news didn't was not reported when I left. And when I got to GameStop to pick up my coffee, I saw the news. I forgot who retweeted it. But it said Paul Menard leaving and Matt DiBenedetto going to the Wood Brothers. Season pass added. And now, that's my coupon. And there was something else. There's bonus content I got from GameStop. Something's telling me it's like the Denny Hamlin Daytona 500 stuff. Redeem another code here. So my pre-order paint jobs are in. Nice. All right, so all right, codes are in. Ah, the Martinsville Night Track. Gotcha. All right, now we can switch over. All right, I got some stuff downloading still. Let me see what we got. Let's see how long we got on those. Anyone in chat yet or no? No one yet, I'm not surprised. Alright, so I guess we're good to go. Alright, let's load up Heat 4. While eating some Taco Bell. Alright, where's this? Those are my chips. This is the case. This is the quesarito right here. I got a quesarito. To pretty much celebrate right now as we speak. Same intros. I'm ready for the 2019 intro of Heat 4. Aw, baby, here we go. Oh, wow, that's good. Woo! Got some kick to it. That's a great intro right there. I still wish they were using those, like, the black and white with, like, the color mask on it. Alright, now, let's turn on the game audio. So we can turn off all the music. So you avoid copyright issues. You can barely hear it through my microphone because my Mac microphone is very sensitive. Oh my gosh, that's good. Yeah, text mom, this is how we celebrate. Sign in. Oh yeah, that's right. I can put in my actual birthday now for the adult content because I'm 21. By the way, anyone that has a request, any car, any track, luckily we can do Manhattan Ohio Cup. If you guys got any requests, let me know. I should take this down too. I just saw that on my face cam. It's got some important info on it back there. All right, let's get set up here. Let's go with the hard. See how this is like. Victory Anthem, okay. We need a new one. That one. Okay. Now, options. So we turn off this stinking music. Okay. Now we can turn off the audio. There we go. Alright, so I'm looking at these settings first off. Transmission automatic. We'll go to manual when we get to the steering wheel. I put Fritos in this as well. Brake smoother. I don't know what that is. We'll go with it. Position name and status. We'll keep it 97 for right now. But I want to see what 105 is like in the future. Full damage, 7% races. Normal. Fall off's gonna be fun. Strict yellows. They still have good qualifying, surprisingly. I don't want a quick qualifying. So, that looks fun. You know what makes me think of Venom 2003? We'll try that in a little bit. Less stable. Sure, no, we'll keep that normal. Less skill means frequent AR. That is going to be fun. Starting spread. Wow. All the settings here are crazy. I think we have some, like, crash challenges or something. We got mechanical furious. Nice. Fuel consumption. Nice. That's going to be fun, too. Alright, so. All the sensitivity stuff here. Wow. This is not that bad. TJ Majors, obviously, door bumper clear. Oh no, wall base boost, that sounds fun. I can put on the birthday now, sweet. Legal stuff, I guess I gotta put in for. Alright, let's get things started. We need a quick race. Yeah, I know, right, Elijah? This is amazing. Alright, let's go Cup. I still wish they put outdoor in for Cup. Also tells you how much stuff they got. Oh, they got, like, you can put it on the NASCAR Heat stickers as well. I think that's pretty cool. Got a lot of nice schemes in this game as well, I'll tell you that. What do they got for... Do they have anything for... They got a few different ones from Andy D. Nice. Ooh, they got that one. I like that one a lot. Yeah, I have that PPG scheme on. And Pennzoil. Alright. Celebrate, we're driving the 21. I know it's Menard, but who cares? What does he have? Oh, he's got the, that's what the, pretty sure it's either the iRacing or that's the Heat Pro scheme. That's pretty cool. All right, let's drive as Paul. I want to drive the Roval first, see what that's like this year. Because I hear there's a lot of improvements. And they got, oh yeah, I forgot about the Gateway track. Man, this definitely has changed. We want Roval, that's right. Top 5 road course drivers. I like Blaney number 2. Alright, let's just go to work. One more thing. How do I do stage racing? Okay, so it's set to a single race stage. That's probably why. Stage racing's at 13%, so we'll do 13% in a bit. Let's stay at 7%. Save changes, yes. All right, let's go to work. Neutral looks very nice. We got the heartburn turners in there as well. Nice, nice. It's so smooth. It's like 60 frames per second now. Garage looks nice. I just wanted to qualify. Obviously, I want the tights are for right now, but we'll go loose later on.
Time to go.
Yeah, this is like. Whoa, hello. Car definitely drives different this year. That turn right there always gets me. Now this is gonna be fun, the new part of the track. Cause I'm pretty sure they've got the deeper backstretch chicane here. I do. Whoa, hello. Save it. Oh my, oh yeesh. Aw, dang. They gave me a course penalty for that. What the heck? Okay, we're gonna restart this. Oh wait, I can change driving aids? Not bad, not bad. Alright, we're just gonna start from the back and see what happens. So we start back in 38, only 38 cars? Larson in the back, and so Grace and his wife.
Coming to the green, driver. Are you ready? Green flag, green flag.
Just take it easy for now.
All right, you're clear then. Right side.
Oh yeah, I've got the aquarium space.
Right side. Right side.
Four wide.
Left side. Clear left. Clear right. Clear left. Right side. Right side.
Girls are pretty nice. Yeah, you go with one of those turtles, you're gonna feel it.
Stay right. All clear.
Ooh, hammer got one.
Right side.
Safety there again.
Alright, you're clear.
That's pretty nice. I like the new engine sounds, definitely. Hey, Echo Park's in the game. Sorry, Martin, but you know me. I mean, yeah, I respect you after watching this run, though, but still, you lost the damn world. Oh my, almost hit that sign.
Right side, left side.
Sorry, Joey. He saved it though, luckily. Yeah, be careful on your exit, be easy on the gas, like it's an actual race car. Hamlin is like gone. He's like checked out or something. Jeez. 27 seconds back on him. Thank you.
left side. Left side.
Dang, Larson. How is he in 24-25? Oh, yeah, I heard. Here, guys. Hanging out here for 21st. Jeez, 42 seconds. Go for here, baby. Thank you, Napa. Wait. Oh, look who got fourth! Yay! Alright. Burritos done. One race in.
That's a shot right there.
Alright, now. Cheese roll up. Why is this thing so thin? I'm gonna go to Talladega right now. Let me change my car first. They don't have Justin Haley, so nope. Booyah! Derek Hamill will be very happy. We need stage racing here. We gotta see what the plate racing's like.
Ooh, warm nacho cheese as well with the chips. Definitely a great way to celebrate.
Go now.
Look at that amazing face. It tells you what the full time is.
Hurry up.
49.687 puts us in 36. Harvick, what are you doing? Chase is on the pole, no surprise.
We're going green. Are you ready?
Starts always are messed up.
Green flag, green flag. Got one down low.
Something's going on with our... Speed we're picking up here. Wow, the drafting is so nice in this game this year. I got her, Reagan. I say. Racing's not that bad. I like it a lot. Better than last year.
Still there.
He's got a round of three. He's cleared up high. Why not make this a good finish for all the fans? A lot of blocking here. How many know what a good idea? Jimmy's gonna take the stage. Who cares? That's fine. Jimmy, we love you. We're so beautiful, guys. Shot engaged. That was sucking the suck off. He blocked me. That little son of a gun. Goodness gracious! This is actually fun! It's like playing NASCAR 09 with the Ally. We're away. Damn it, Jimmy, let me pass! Give Corey a win. The battle of the greatest spirits in the sport. Where's Brett? I need a little help here. This is like Ricky Bobby versus John Gerard. This lane's closed. And so is this lane. I really should think about backing up. This is the last stage. Oh, now we may have a run here. Remember? don't have the help, though. I need Lars to give me a push. God, she is so tough to get by. Well, now we gotta run. We're at the quarter panel. He ain't blocking me here. You are not blocking me here, Jimmy. I'll force you up the track if I have to. But no one's going with me, though. Now I'll have a push. Thank you, Brad. Yes, Indy should be prepared. That's gonna give me a safe win. Yeah. We're gonna make this a good finish again. Hey, what the heck, why not? Let's switch the hunts. Hi. He's got the rod. Contact. Give him the stage.
Top five, that's Dave. That'll get the job done, driver.
Bye.
Balloon's got a nice run on the outside. That's allowed to get four wide and one. Balloon's got the lead. Come on, Landon, give me a punch. Don't come down. We got a good run. Yes, calling me now. Another robocall. I think that's like the fourth or fifth time they've called me. It's the same area. Is that the 62? Oh my gosh! Brendan God's trying to spoil the party. Oh, Castle tried to block, but God had a run. Who's pushing? Is that Kyle? It is. Wow, Brendan Gaughan's up to second. That's crazy. He's got to run. Shut the door on him. Kyle's looking up the middle. Block on him, too. Block on both. They make contact. Two to go. Oh, this is going to be good. I wouldn't be surprised if we all wrecked at the end. Here comes Jimmy. He's got a nice run. Gaughan stays in second. Jimmy third. Kyle fourth. Landon fifth. He's up to fourth now. Anyone can win this race pretty much. Jimmy's trying. This is going to be a good battle. Slamming the door left and right on Brendan. Jimmy's going to try one more time. Yes, we're not the only two down low. Puts him off the ground. Jimmy may have one last chance here. He's got the high side. Not gonna get it. Home stretch coming up. He's got one more chance at it. He's gotta run. Shut the door. Brendan's got to run. Shut the door on him. Woo! Jimmy tried to get to the outside. I get the dub. Now we burn out. Ow. I think Corey needs plastic surgery now. That was a good race. All right. What are the trucks next? And no surprise, we gotta go with Stuart Friesen. Oh, cool. Trucks are Charlotte Road. That'd be fun. Let's see what good old Eldora is like this year.
Time to go now. Okay, fast lap here. time's up. Let's see where we place. Cover to the green. Almost ready now. Okay. now. Be smart out there. Going green. Be ready here. Time to go now. Coming to the green, driver. Be ready. Ready. The green flag is in the air. Got one up top. It's all clear up top. Time to go now.
Possible.